Sehr geehrte Damen und Herren,
ladies and gentlemen, today we have to discuss a sexist bill by Bundestag Vice President Claudia Roth and her artist collective. I'm deliberately distinguishing between her authoresses and the rest of the Green caucus, because even some Greens are embarrassed by this draft. We will see why in a minute. Just a sample from the draft. Women and girls are discriminated against all over the world. They are denied equal rights and prevented from participating politically, socially, and economically on equal terms.
Gesellschaftlich und wirtschaftlich gleichberechtigt teilhaben können. Das schreibt eine Frau.
This comes from a woman who is vice president of the parliament in a country which has been led by a woman for 13 years.
Frau Roth, schlagen Sie Grundgesetz nach.
Mrs. Roth, check the Constitution. Men and women have equal rights in our country. No one discriminates against women here. You and Mrs. Merkel are the best examples. Was Angela Merkel, voted the most powerful woman in the world 8 times in a row, structurally discriminated against and prevented from equal political participation? By whom? By her mentor Helmut Kohl, or by her fellow party members Roland Koch, Friedrich Merz, Christian Wolff, or Bundestag President Wolfgang Schäuble?
Ja, ja, es gibt Länder,
you're right. There are countries in this world where women are oppressed by medieval patriarchal powers, but they are all Islamic countries. A fact you don't mention in your bill, as it doesn't fit your narrative. And you, Mrs. Roth, undermined your own bill by submitting to these powers.
Frau Roth haben ihren Antrag völlig wertlos gemacht, indem sie sich im Iran diesen Strukturen unterworfen haben.
Entschuldigung, ich werde nachher darauf eingehen.
Now you're interrupting my speech. Now I'm being structurally oppressed as a man. Please, go ahead. What do you want to say?
So, Herr Bistron, ich versuche hier
Mr. Bistron, I'm trying to conduct Parliament. Please address the floor. I will answer in good time.
Kollegen, und ich werde dann gegebenenfalls auf Ihre Geschichten antworten.
Frau Roth, es gibt hier schon Diskussionen im Hause, dass Sie der Rolle als
Mrs. Roth, people in this house are already questioning whether you are fit for this job as Vice President. You're just confirming this now.
We will discuss who is fit for what in the senior council. Please go on.
Ich bitte Sie jetzt in Ihrer Rede fortzuführen.
Sie selbst, Frau Roth, haben Ihren Antrag wertlos gemacht.
You yourself, Mrs. Roth, undermined your own bill by submitting to these powers in Iran. Instead of supporting the brave women who risk their own freedom and go to prison for not wearing a headscarf in public, you preferred to hobnob with the Iranian mullahs, wearing that symbol of female oppression, the headscarf. That's feminist politics, Claudia Roth style.
Was feministische Politik à la Angela Merkel bedeutet, sehen wir in den letzten 4 Jahren.
We have seen what feminist foreign policy under Angela Merkel means in the past 4 years. Brexit, the EU destroyed, Europe divided, and Germany isolated internationally. Ladies and gentlemen, it's obvious that this bill is a misuse of this parliament for cultural Marxist propaganda. The women who penned it are merely trying to secure themselves more money and power by means of quotas for jobs for which they are unqualified.
Und Frau Roth,
Mrs. Roth, you want a paradigm change? I agree. We do need a paradigm change. The 1960s left has done enough damage in the past 50 years.
So wie Frau Merkel Europa spaltet.
Just as Mrs. Merkel has divided Europe, you have been dividing society for years. You divide men and women, gays and straights, white and black, handicapped and able. But we're tired of being divided by you. We don't need any new division and new quotas. A government conducts foreign policy to protect its interests. Not the interests of only its women, but the interests of all its citizens. We need a responsible foreign policy for all our citizens, and, at the moment, most of all, for a man, for reporter Billy Six, whom you are leaving to rot in prison in Venezuela.
And im Moment am meisten für einen Mann, für Billy Six, den Sie im Gefängnis verrotten lassen. Frau Roth,
I speak for every one of our 8 million voters when I say we reject this proposal.
8 Millionen Menschen lehnen ihren Antrag geschlossen ab.